What?
I will find something for you to do. Go on, please. I appreciate you because add quality characteristic. It means a lot to me when you description of the action. When you did X, it made me feel X. I mean, Y, right? And I speak this way to everyone, strangers, YouTube. This is primarily how I speak. Do a gratitude acrostic. So sometimes the people in our lives are just so wonderful, we want to let them know how much we appreciate many things about them. And one of these ways is to do a acrostic poem. And so I haven't done that for anyone but myself, and I would like to read it because I did an acrostic poem for myself. And this was done March 21st, 2019. And it starts off by saying, which was a comment of a man said to me, he said, "I don't even know what you think of you." And my response was, "Why would he think I think anything of her as any, why would he think I think of her as anything when she's someone I know? One should know better than to assume I know her. A is for autonomous. I'm self-governing. I don't live by rules. I live by my gut. And if you disagree, I mostly don't give a fuck. S is for sedulous because I won't ever give up. H is for hospitable because it's really true. Even a smile can change someone's life. What's the problem in being nice? L is for lovable, as in you don't have to love me, but I am able to be loved even if it's only by me, myself, and I. E for ebullient, because life has its downs, but the essence of it is a natural high. Y is for youthful, because my face hasn't gotten out of puberty. Couldn't get more youthful. Can't wait to see 40. M is for magnanimous, because non-forgiveness is dead weight on an already sinking ship. I is for immeasurable, because myself, my love, my consciousness, my efforts to has no limits. C for clairvoyant, the why to why I don't watch more TV and movies. H is for humorous. You see people laughing around me? I'm funny. And if you not to you, okay, still funny to me, and that's funny. E for empowered, to literally do anything confidently. L, lively and animated. L for leisured, because I live gracefully, not because I'm rich. I will never be a slave to the dollar, but I still have all that I have and everything I need. E for exuberant, because life has downs, but the essence of it is a natural high, and I like to repeat myself in different ways. I'm lively, exuberant, and ebullient. Three words that mean the same thing is what that was. M for mighty, 5'4", never scaredish. There's levels to it because I know my strengths. E for efficient, as I do most things, I try well and sometimes I've surprised myself, but I is never surprised. R for resilient, and the bounce back gets quicker and more vicious. C for charismatic, I accidentally lead others, whether right or wrong. E for epic, unforgettable, memories with me play out like a movie. You could write a song, a book, a poem about she. D for deaf, my craft is love and I'm skilled. E for expressive, I use words, I sing, I dance often. S for selfless, I do unto others whether or not they can do unto me. L for lover of words, this should prove it. Y, yearning for all the things rumored splendid. N for natural, natural talent, natural hair, natural vibes, natural beauty. E for enduring, long hauls and sleepless nights. L for liberated, but not too liberal. L for Lucian, Missed the memo for the glow up, but I still glow. E for eccentric. If it's weird, I can dig it. Hashtag shall I go on. Hashtag I love me. Hashtag don't come in between the relationship with myself, because I will ax ya. Hashtag thanks for reading. Who is Ashley Harris? Only she ever bothered to know. But the short version. Ashley Michelle Mercedes Lynelle. Adjective, verb, noun, pronounced. Don't get caught up. Definition, stardust. I does this for a living. This is what I do for a living. Look how I just cheer my.